Now's not the time for fear. That comes later.